Welcome to sunny New Jersey for Playlist Live 5.
John's Adventure Vlog.
Hello and welcome to John's Adventure Vlog. My name is Jonathan Paula. That's Jory Karen. That's his girlfriend Yara. So we're here at the Hilton Meadowlands overlooking the New York skyline for Playlist Live Tri-State, the first in this neck of the woods. We were actually able to drive to this convention. I'm excited. Just opened up the gift bag. Got a couple t-shirts, sponsorship stuff for companies I should check out. My VIP badge, of course, the guest book. And all of the bracelets for the various parties we'll be attending this year. 2,000 or 3,000 people are in attendance. I think that's going to be pretty exciting. It feels like we're back to the roots of these VidCon playlist conventions where it was a smaller affair. I knew a lot more of the people. So I'm looking forward to this. This is a completely different experience, a completely different crowd. And we're in Jersey in November. What's not to love? Oh, right, everything. It doesn't matter if it's 20 degrees outside and we get the polar vortex bearing down. We got a 4-foot pool at the Hilton. No diving, shallow water. The acoustics in this swimming pool atrium are incredible. Check it.
The Camptown ladies sing this song, doo-da, doo-da. The Camptown racetrack's 5 miles long, oh-de-doo-da-day. Gonna run all night, gonna run all day. I bet my money on a bobtail nag. Somebody bet on the gray.
There's nobody else here but just us dudes. It's like a big pool party with your friends. Except by pool party, I mean a bathtub party. And by friends, I mean just this guy. Playlist Business Day is kicked off. We went to a couple panels earlier. I got to meet up with Tim Schmoyer. Second panel we went to had Al Roker. Yes, that Al Roker. Moderating a panel on the next wave of new media. That was, an interesting panel, I think, only because of the NBC weatherman front and center for what I don't understand why he was there, other than the fact it was a short commute for him. It's nice and warm in here. The pool is heated. I'm glad I brought the bathing suit.
The sun'll come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow. There'll be sun.
I love it. I just want to release an album. John Paula sings by the pool. It'll be great. You'd buy it. Shut up.
All the other boys try to.
And now a duet with Jonathan Paula and Jory Karen.
Buttercup, baby, just to let me down.
Let me down.
Mess me around, and then worst of all.
Worst of all.
You never call, baby, when you say you will.
Say you will.
I love you still.
I need you more than anyone, darling. Know that I heard from the start. So build me up. Buttercup, don't break my heart.
I'll be over at 10. You told me time and again, but you're late.
Do, do, do.
I wait around and then.
Do, do, do.
My dad starts touching myself.
That's not how that goes.
I wish we knew all the lines to Run Around Sue. That's always a good one.
Hey, 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 hey.
Here's a little story from the very start.
Oh.
Fell in love with a broken heart.
Oh.
And it did, and I'm telling you,
oh.
Don't keep away from run around to it.
Oh. 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 Oh.
I only kind of know the harmony and the rhythm, but I don't quite know all the lyrics to that one.
If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York.
Feels like I'm running at an incredible rate, Harry. Oh yeah, because I am. Wanted to get a jog in on the treadmill after our swim because I like curiosities and I never exercise. Also, the entire area is completely empty. There's no one down here. There's no one at the pool. There's no one in the exercise room. And I can't exercise in front of people. I'd be too embarrassed. Oh, wait, you can see me? Let's go run. Come on.
Let's fucking get it. Confirm speed, bitch.
I'll have to stabilize this footage later so you can actually see what I'm talking about.
The music is way too loud in here right now. I can't hear anybody unless I'm literally touching their head with my face. But hey, why would anyone want to socialize at a party, right? If I had a dollar for every YouTube VIP party I've been to, I would have like $25. And with that, I could buy one of these overpriced drinks without a drink ticket.
The lonesome elevator ride back to the 18th floor after another long and conventional party. So, the music is so fucking loud. I hate that shit.
My voice is totally shot. I've been yelling. Did a little bit of dancing. Yeah, it was nice. I got to catch up with Pirate Grayson and her boyfriend Ty, Dorian Deck, Eileen Grennan, Alex Checkman, Tracy and Stephanie over at 11th Gorgeous, Mitchell Davis, Michael Buckley, Karen Kevin. So that was nice. Not to name drop so much as I'm just saying this so I have a record of it. By Sunday, I'll be like, I don't remember what party was which or who I talked to at which event. I think that's going to put a cap on day one, though. Tomorrow, we're on the main stage. We're doing a microwave event for the first time in 2 years.
So unfortunately, that will do it for this episode of John's Adventure Vlog from Playlist Tri-State. Stay tuned for the continuing adventures from Secaucus, New Jersey. Until then, thank you for watching and listening.